In this video, we are going to show the gap palpation test for Achilles tendon ruptures.
Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description.
Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Mafuli et al. In 1998 were the only ones who have investigated the palpation finding of a gap in the Achilles tendon on its diagnostic ability of Achilles tendon rupture. Their findings were a sensitivity of 73% and a specificity of 89%. The associated likelihood ratios would alter the post-test probability to a moderate degree, and the included study had a fairly high risk of bias, which is why the clinical value is moderate. For the gap palpation test, the patient lies in prone position. Then the course of the Achilles tendon is gently palpated along the continuity of the tendon. You're going to palpate for gaps in said continuity, which would indicate a tendon tear. Alright, if you like, you can check out the famous Thompson test for Achilles tendon ruptures on the left. If you want more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to our channel and leave a comment down below. Also, if you didn't know yet, we have our own assessment ebook, mobile app, and online course that you can check out in the video description right below the like button. This was Andreas from Physiotutors. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.